So hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of the LookSee. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And in this one we're looking at Milling Machine 3D. I applied for this one because it really intrigued me. And also I've got a friend of mine who's quite crafty and everything, but yeah, that's not me. But hopefully in virtual terms we might be able to do something. So yeah, I will be putting the link for the video, for the game in the video, of the software in the video description. But it looks like it's got a career mode as well, so that can definitely means it could be classed as a game. There's also links for my Discord and things like my Patreon and some other bits and pieces as well, Amazon wish lists and things like that, if you want to help the channel physically instead of financially. Also, there's a join button below if you want to do it the easy way for as little as $1.99 a month. But of course, like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz, notification bell, you know how it all works. Let's get into this. Right, sensible place, tutorial. There's a little bit of hazing on the graphics I'm noticing. It's maybe just because of the grass, but yeah, I'm sure whoever the character is, his wife wouldn't be happy if he had one of the, you know, this was in their garage. Create a new, right, okay, so new. Height 60. Length 40. Alright, so that's how you do it, okay. Okay. Hit close. Pick on the picture of the milling machine. Okay. On. Am I switching the button to the right? No. Okay. Right, so let's play. We'll start the career thing and see what this is like. Right. Okay. So I've got to create a cuboid 85 by 70 high. So it's supposed to be 70, 85 wide. Or 85 on one bit, 80 on the other, and 70 on the other. So that one is 82.5. So we've got to, if we took 12.5 off that side, hang on a minute, let's that one. No. How do we... This is a lot harder than I thought. Reset reference positions. Gotcha, I want to take that up. No, that's not the one. This is a lot more. You know what I mean? Could turn it on. Actually, no, I can do it from there. This is hard. Hang on a minute, let's do this. E5. No, you can't change it there. How can you settings? ET2.5. That's that one. No. I think we're getting somewhere. $79.97. What I want to have a look at, there must be something in. I mean, I've got this edge. I want to go back. No, there isn't. No. I was just wondering, is it in there? Let's do piece of bronze. Close that. Right. He's a rougher finish. So he wants Revelations 2. Remember that. I mean, you can do angles and all sorts. Right, reset. So what I want to do is take off 22 mil. I'm just picking numbers. So you need to bring it down. So, I mean, the thing is with this, I think is what I'm learning is it all takes time, but you get there. And if you've got the time and patience, oh, we're probably going too fast. And I think if you worked your way through all the bits and pieces of the career mode, it could be quite fascinating. It's getting used to the different controls. I mean, you've seen how long it's just taken to do this little bit. I mean, you can see where we changed the tool. Yeah, it's not quite gone to the height I wanted it. But yeah. That is a bit of milling machines. Very, very fascinating. Oh. Very fascinating kind of piece of equipment. I think if you're into this sort of thing, it could be really fun. You could, you know, be interested to see what sort of shapes, you know, people can come up with. And it has got a positive rating on Steam, so yeah, I mean, look at this in cooling, so again you'd be able to cool it as you were cutting it as well. I'd like some more tools, because I'm sure there's more tools available. So yeah, be interesting to see what they can do. Let me know your thoughts in the comments. Like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz. I will see you all in another video. But until then, bye-bye for now.